Actor George Clooney is out of the hospital this noon after being injured in a motor scooter crash on the Italian island of Sardinia. We're told his injuries are not serious, but had a CAT scan done at the hospital just in case. A car hit Clooney just outside his hotel. He's been on the island shooting a new series, Catch 22. Clooney also has a home in Italy on Lake Como.